बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम, अस्सलामुअलैकुम वरहमतुल्लाहि वबरकातुहू। हाउ आर यू माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स? स्टूडेंट्स, बिफोर स्टार्टिंग एनी वर्क वी हैव टू रिसाइट दुआए इन। रब्बी जितनी इल्मा, ओ माय लॉर्ड इंक्रीज माय नॉलेज डे बाय डे। ओके माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, टेक आउट योर काउंट डाउन बुक एंड ओपन पेज नंबर 16। On page number 16, we have a new topic which we have learned in our previous class. So, our topic is numbers, place value numbers up to 20, up to 20. Student, we have done these two pages in our previous classes. So, today we are starting our work from page number 18. So, write down date and day first. Question number 4, write the number that is 110, two ones. Students, 1 10s become 10 and 2 1s become 2. So, 10 plus 2 is equals to 12. 10 plus 2 is equals to 12. Now, in part B, 110, 5 1s. 110, 5 1s. How many 10 are there? Yes, there is only 110, and how many ones are there? 5 ones. So 110 plus 5 ones becomes 15. 1 10s, 5 ones become 15. Write 15 here. Part C. How many tens are there? Only 110, and how many ones are there? There are 9 ones. So my dear students, 110, 9 ones become 19. Now, in part F, 110, 0 ones. 110 and 0 ones. How many 10 are there? Only 110. And how many ones are there? There is no ones. So, 110 and 0 ones becomes 10. Okay, dear students, you have to complete other questions. Now, come to question number 5. Write in words and in figures. One has been done for you. Students, we have to write in words and in figures according to their place values. In part A, 110 and 11. 110 plus 11s become 11. E-L-E-V-E-N, 11. And we will write 11 in figure also. Now in part B, 110 and 8 ones. 110 and 8 ones becomes 18. Write 18 here. E-I-G-H-T-E-E-N, 18. 18. In part C, 110 and 0 ones. 110 and 0 ones become 10. 1 tens and 0 1 becomes 10. T-E-N, 10. Okay, my dear students, complete this page. Take care, students. Allah Hafiz.